Shotties, what's up? I don't wanna catch the feelings, I be trying to see what's up. How they show the clean defenders, I'm a diamond in the rough. Ay. First order of biz, no snitching. I try to keep it silent, but the kids don't listen.
Happy birthday,
got another hit, no flinching. I tell them, send a watch that I can fit both wrists. She on the class, trying to get a nigga. She think I'm a last, cause I got a pass with her. And I ain't trying to let her down, but I'm not. If you was trying to settle down, get a fact. So I'm pull up in the city with a nice jump. Lights off. Lights on, Chinese throw the chicken, need a wipe to throw the rice on. Pull up double park with all the ice on. Pick them like, she running up, she running up. She pay her bill, she f*** it up. 50 seconds, street, I double down, then I double up. 2023 and I'm the only f*** coming up, yeah.
Can't stop till we all up in. I drop, make the whole world sing. Pop when I do like this, it's the big blanco.
Used to have a silver tooth and I was just a pup, yeah. Now I got some killers who got shotties with the pumps. I don't wanna catch the feelings, I be trying to see what's up. Got a shorty clean dependence, I'm a diamond in the rough.
24 karat BBs in the stars. Ring is going off like Michael with the gloves. Only one mobbing with designers in the thugs. When we shop at Rincon, bring a bottle full of couple platinum records later, still I got the game locked. Cut my lines fresher than Tory Lanez pop. Who got his word in his missing every raindrop. Hit him with the the nigga, they brain swap. Walk around like I'm nigga with the diamonds in the clock. Ooh, walking on these, I got diamonds in my sock. Might be funny like I'm Biggie, but I'm riding like I'm Pop. I'm the king of your city, give a about your block.
Lights on, lights off.
Go on, twerk it if you know that talk. Deep dive and I get lost. Go on, turn up if you know that you the boss.
Used to have a silver tooth and I was just a pup, yeah.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Highmark Stadium in upstate New York. Coming up, we got a good matchup on tap here, as it'll be the San Francisco 49ers taking on the Buffalo Bills. And we are underway in Buffalo. And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25. Purdy going to the air right away.
Situation where even though you don't hit on the deep throw, you at least put in the defenders' minds early in the game that we're going to press the ball deep against your secondary. And that can have a ripple effect on how they function throughout.
First carry for Christian McCaffrey. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. That good for 19 on a first down.
A gain of 19 yards. First down, San Francisco.
They stay on the ground. McCaffrey again. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. 9 yards is the pick up there, and they'll have a second and one.
A nice run here early on. It doesn't take a great play caller to realize you want to establish a guy of his caliber with runs like this early, because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
Purdy bootlegging it. And looking for Kittle, but it's intercepted. Pick made by Terrell Bernard. And the Bills are going to get the football here as they force the INT on the game's opening drive. Not something you see very often from a quarterback of his caliber, an opening drive interception.
Oh, there's no doubt in my mind that even he's surprised at how that one played out. But we know this guy. It's not going to stop him from continuing to fire as this game goes along. Probably give a little nod of respect across the field for that one and let him know he'll be back the very next series.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. Not sure what happened out there, but it looked like the timing was a little off on that throw.
Well, you know I'm a defender, so what am I going to say?
Great defense.
Darn right. They did something to disrupt that timing.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Allen gonna throw. Got a man, that's Trent Sherfield. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. 22 yards there, a first down.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
One thing you always worry about when he breaks the pocket is he going to take off with it? That time, the pressure was starting to close in, and he's just got to throw this one away.
Line of scrimmage, again the 37 as they line up second and 10. Again, they'll throw with Allen. That's caught by Gabriel Davis. And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers 14. 22 yards there, a first down. Here's Allen to throw it. And this one incomplete, threw it down at the feet of his receiver.
They'll put a check mark in the box where the defense coordinator was saying, how well can we stay with these receivers if we're in man coverage? Because he just did it on that one, forced the incompletion. That allowed him to get bolder with his pass rush, won't it?
Absolutely, frees up your guys elsewhere. Allen. And he's got it. Touchdown, Bills. James Cook, a 14-yard touchdown. And the Bills take the early turnover and convert it into an opening touchdown. Well, we know he has decent hands out of the backfield. That's the first time, Charles, they've targeted him in the passing game, and it pays dividends.
And I love the design, too, because they kept him in the backfield, made the defense think run first before they swung him out of there. And you're right, with his hands, they might want to throw it to him just a little bit more.
Extra point by Bass, up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. Now remember the last time out, they threw the interception. That led to the touchdown, so now time to regroup.
It certainly is, and their goal right now as they go back out on the field, a calming drive, something that takes the ball, keeps it for a while, lets the defense relax a little bit.
Oh, and his early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted. Picked off by Micah Hyde. And
dark skin, thick, I like the soul, I named the bay. I'm in it every day. New drip, I just spent some G's on my attire. These ratchets keep on growing, but my jeans getting tighter. I went overseas with the swiper. Bad, no, I never seen nothing like her. I'm about to put my snipers. Any sun moving, make it sing like the choir. R.I.P. that got Lindsay Lohan. I need some more bands. I'm a grown man.
Never leave the house without the pack. Where my at? Take an L and try to double back. We ain't doing that. Say she mad, but I know it's cap. I've been through with that. Need someone to hype me up. Hype me up. Need someone to hype me up.
Hype me up.
Hype me up. Need someone to hype me up.
Hype me up.
Hype me up. Need someone to hype me up.
Hype me up.
Hype me up.
Hype me up.
I ain't got a but they hands to the ceiling. Palm reading, but I got them in they feelings, yeah. Ain't vanilla ice, but I'm iced out chilling. Was the good guy till they made me the villain. Was gonna get a room, but they gave me a villa. I got game score center. 20 bands for the dinner. 20 dips in a sprinter. What's a two up. Never been afraid to play my cards. What's a risk to a winner? Barely hang out with these days. What's a lame to a real one? Never leave the house without the pack. Where my at? Take an L and try to double back. We ain't doing that. Say she mad, but I know it's cap. I've been through with that. Need someone to hype me up.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Highmark Stadium in upstate New York. Today, we've got a fun little clash in the AFC, as it'll be the Cleveland Browns taking on the Buffalo Bills. And we are underway in Buffalo. And he won't quite make it to the 25.
The Browns take over first and 10 at their own 24-yard line.
Here we go, set. 79 Broncos.
On first down, Flacco. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. Oh, the first play of the game going to be intercepted. Jair Elam makes a pick, and the Bills are going to get possession here as they force the opening drive turnover. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10, just shy of midfield at the 49. Off play action, Allen escaping the pressure right. And this will be well too low for him to bring in. It's incomplete.
The defender certainly didn't forget about him leaking out of the backfield. There was a guy ready and waiting to pick him up in coverage, and that throw had no shot.
Now a pass hauled in downfield. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Gabriel Davis, 51 yards. And the Bills use the early turnover to get on the board first here in this one. As a former DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays they dream of.
Correct on both counts, all right? Because once he took off, I mean, let's face it, that should have been done in Big Sky Country. Aren't any speed limits out there? And off he went. Glad I wasn't the one trying to chase him.
That's your point by Bass, up and good. And that makes the score 7-0. To the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20. The Browns drive about to get started.
Well, partner, not exactly the way they drew up the start of this one, but a chance to redeem themselves and hit the reset button here on their second possession.
And I do like that word that you just used, reset, right? In a lot of ways, it's just shaking off what happened before, starting fresh, almost like it's your first drive all over again. Go out and put your best foot forward.
Flacco, and just not enough on the throw there. Down around his feet and incomplete.
And this drive is almost over before it began, thanks to a great defensive effort. Sacked on first down, followed by an incompletion. One more good rep, and they get off the field.
Flacco from the shadow of the goalpost.
And this pass broken up. And the contact, well timed there, and now fourth down.
Every offense tells you they want to come out and start fast. That's not unusual at all. But this group, they've yet to get much rolling through their first two drives. It looks like they're going to have to give up the football again after this one.
And how about this? Fourth and long, and they're going to go for it. They're going to try it. Here's Flacco. Down goes Joe Flacco in the end zone. It's a safety.
Every team has plays in their book to try to buy some room when a safety's on the table. But a big variable is, how does each team deal with the pressure of executing in those situations? In this case, they didn't, and they gave up 2 points.
And this will be taken at the 13. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. Throwing on first down is Allen. Open man complete downfield to Davis. Down the left sideline. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Gabriel Davis. Two catches, two touchdowns here so far. And the Bills are able to strike.
I'm pretty sure you're new to this game. Stop being in cover two.
Next report by Bass, up and good. And that could be important as that makes this a 16-point lead. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Oh, trying to gauge the sun, and he muffs it. And they're going to start in a hole as he's brought down at the 11. The Cleveland offense ready to go. Still in the first half, but this offense has struggled. Haven't really been able to get anything going, not only in the points category, but in the yards category. We'll see if they can do better here on this. Oh, and his early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted. Teron Johnson able to pick it.
Partner, I think this is where long-term...
Bro, I think you need to back out. I'm really not even trying.
Because there's still 3 full quarters left in this one. More than enough time to move past a pair of early mistakes and find a way to lead your team to a win. Mental resiliency, a characteristic every NFL team.
Okay, good, good. We're doing different things.
That is not what you're...
Make it interesting for me, man.
This caliber. Sometimes you get a little ahead of yourself, you don't look it in, and all of a sudden it's on the ground. A surprise to all.
Allen will try again on second down. He's got it complete to Stephon Diggs. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line.
And you're probably hearing me when I say this. If I get you again, you should get out of this defense as well.
First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. Another target for Stephon Diggs, and he brings it in. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop it.
You should call it audible. By pressing square. Choose a different play.
Allen to throw once more. Left side caught by
Diggs. I'm trying to teach you how to play, my guy.
Allen on target there to Stephon Diggs. And the Bills are able to widen their advantage. Bass
And that PAT pushes the lead up to 23 now. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And they will not get a chance to return this one. It's through the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Browns drive about to get started. And for this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time out, they threw the interception on the very first play.
And you can't afford to let this defense keep building any more momentum. They're playing awfully well, and they're awfully confident right now. To me, it's time to attack and take some of that momentum back. But make sure you're selective in doing so. Understand where you want to throw the football and make sure it's open before the ball leaves your hands.
They look to throw on first and 10 with Flacco. And the Bills are going to get him as he goes.
Yeah. I don't know. What are you doing, bro?
It's second and
what are you doing?
Flacco flushed out right. He's going to fire one corner of the end zone. And that will be incomplete.
Bruh.
Trying to dial up the long one.
Come on, man.
Getting annoyed.
There
was some serious hang time on that ball. Deep downfield, and while it didn't connect, it certainly sent a message, didn't it?
Under a heavy rush, and down he goes. Matt Milano, now two sacks for him already here in this first quarter of play. These sacks now, they're starting to pile up, Charles. And that front seven defensively, they had their way with this offensive line.
And I think at this stage, we have to start thinking about different play calls. We've got to start helping this quarterback out, because the entire game he's been under siege. I don't care what the down and distance, they've got to get the ball out of his hands a lot quicker.
Now remember, they were unsuccessful earlier in this first quarter. Going for it on fourth, they're going to try a second time. They do snap it. Flacco now. Looking left side, that's caught by Moore. And he's not able to get away. He is stopped well short of a first down. So they take a big chance here in their own territory. And you think the coach may have some questions to answer?
Yeah, and, you know, normally we focus on the media, right? The social media barrage that he's going to get for this one. How about on his own sideline and in his locker room? Because
yeah.
I think the team's going to look at him like, coach, why would we go for it there? I mean, no confidence in the defense. You don't like the punter. I mean, what's going on here?
Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete. Second quarter now in Buffalo. It's the Bills in control of the football as they've got it with a second and 10.
You going to keep running with that? No, I just told you. Okay.
Now Allen. Little pitch and catch to the tight end, Knox. And he's going to get this inside the 30. On first down, Allen. And Diggs has it. Down inside the 10.
Touchdown. Oh, my God. Lee.
Diggs with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Bills continue to pull away here this first half. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And a rout is on here this first half. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away.
The Cleveland offense ready to go. First and 10 here for Flacco. Blitz coming and down he goes. Sacks, a growing theme in this first half. This is second and long. The handoff to Ford up the middle. And he'll use his blockers to get this up over the 20 to the 21.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during your run down, because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
In trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line. Multiple defenders get to him there, and that is the sixth time he's been sacked in this ball game. I don't know what else can be said about this pass rush. They have been sensational. CD, that is now six sacks for them.
And how many times do we talk to offensive coordinators and they say a sack is a result of everyone on offense not doing their job? But let's be honest about this one. This is the offensive line unable to counter the pass rush. They've been teeing off all game long.
The offense stays put. They failed twice already in this first half, but they're going to go a third time here on fourth down. And he finds his target. It's Marquise Goodwin. And he'll be taken down, but they've got this one up to the 35-yard line. First and 10, and Flacco looking to throw.
Yeah, don't think you can do it over and over again, but that was just simply a bail.
This defense is certainly organized and playing off of each other because the rush is providing pressure and the coverage is forcing incompletions and capitalizing on mistakes. When you get every level on defense hitting at once, you get first half scores just like this one.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well.
This defense is going to have to finish the job. There's still a second half that they have to play. But so far, an absolute total effort. They've disrupted the passing game, stressed the pocket for the quarterback. They forced him into errant throws. Everything they're doing has been executed well.
This is Ford. And he'll go down to the ground at the 39, and obviously that's well short of the first. Flacco and the offense stand put. They're going to go for it on fourth. It's complete. Swings it out to his running back. But he will be stopped behind the line as he will not come close to the marker. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And the Bills are going to take over in excellent field position. Here's Allen on first and 10. He's going to take a shot right away for the end zone. And that is caught. Touchdown, Buffalo.
I told you to get out of that defense, but you don't listen.
And the Bills just continue to roll. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And a rout is on here in this first half. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Now that should give him a spark. He's across the 40 to the 43. Second quarter action with 1:59 remaining. The Browns drive about to get started. Flacco off play action. A hit as he throws there, incomplete.
This is a half where not just the coverage, but the entire defense is setting the tone in this game.
So second down, still 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. They fake the handoff. Now Flacco to pass. And they take him down. The Bills get to him. Matt Milano able to get in there yet again. That's
for him here in this first half of football.
All right, man, come on. It's 37-0 before half, bro. Come on.
They run with four and at a 42-yard line here and brought down there.
After you give me the ball back again, bro, just leave.
They're just one for four in these situations so far, but they're going again on fourth down.
All right, time to go, bud. Time to go. Time to go, please. Thank you. I know that your network issues are messing up. This usually happens. You're trying to glitch me out to get a W. I understand what this is. I've been through it too many times. You already lost the game. Goodbye.